What is up, guys? Jolt here, welcome to a brand new video. Today, we are back in modded Minecraft, and as you can see down here, our builder, who I set up last episode, I set him up, but I did not actually start him until between episodes. Just completed. Yes, sir, he is done building. And it says they suggest we get a lumberjack or a miner. I think we're going with a lumberjack. But this is actually pretty cool. This is a builder set. This is my second time actually coming over here or trying to record this because I crashed the first time. So yeah, we got this done now. We can actually get him to build the town hall now. So the town hall requires, let's see, build options. A lot of materials. Let's hit begin building. So we should get our builder over here ready to build when day starts. So my voice may sound a bit out of whack. That's for two reasons. One, I have a cold. Two, I got my new headset in. So it may sound a bit different. I think personally my voice sounded better on the old microphone, but on here at least I have the ability not to have to use my phone to record my voice, which makes editing a whole lot easier, and there should be no more syncing problems. So, now I am getting a bit of lag. I am super close to getting the graphics card for my brother. He actually possibly is supposed to have it to me this week, so that's good. There's a zombie with an iron sword. I don't approve of that. Oh. Wait, that dog was mad at the skeleton? Dude, what? Never knew that could happen. I'm trying to... Like, I'm lagging it bad. Can I... Nope. Okay, doggo. Let's break through this wall here. Let's go to Noah. He's starting to clear out the area. Like, he has a bunch of stuff in his inventory, which is nice. No, he doesn't. Where'd he put it? Did he put it in the inventory of the builder's hut? Huh. Oh, yeah, because all he had was dirt. Okay, I understand now. So. Yeah, so we're going to this episode. Once he gets the town hall built, I'm going to get him to build a lumberjack. He is currently outside, or he does not have a... Where are you going? He needs a shovel, so... I'm pretty sure all he can use is wooden and gold shovels, so that's what I'm going to give him. Well, I'll try giving him a stone shovel, because that would actually be so much better for him, and for me, having to make them all the time. Stone shovel. I think actually, like, it depends on what level the builder's at. So he should be higher level now. Yeah, I can give him a stone shovel now. Okay. There you go, bud. He needs food as well. Let's give him my steak. Alright. Looks good. He may need an axe. Let's look for a... Let's look at mine colonies. Blacksmith bakery. Let's look for lumberjack. Lumberjack's hut right here. Takes an axe and that. So it gives you two of them. So yes, with a stone axe it gives you two, so that's actually good. Because that'll give us a renewable source of wood, which we can use for charcoal, for our power gen. So actually, we have everything on us that we need. Lumberjack's hut, there we go. Let's put this guy. If I can just move, there we go. Where's our guy? What you missing? You missing an axe? He needs a pickaxe, because there's stone. Okay. I'll give you that in just a second. I'm going to place this guy right over here. Use build tool. I want a oak. I want wooden. Okay. Okay, it's actually a very small area. So now you just need a stone pickaxe. Let's go ahead and give him a stone axe while we're at it. Or, yeah, a stone axe. And there is going to be a big video coming up soon. It's more a bit of a personal video. I uploaded a video a few months back saying, so I built a robot. And it was just a video of the robot driving around and stuff. But this time it's going to be a lot bigger. It's about our entire robotics team. And it's a bit sad, in my opinion. But I feel like y'all will enjoy it. It's going to be multiple parts. It's not going to be just a one-part episode or anything. It's going to take a while to do it. So, can we get another builder on this guy? Manage workers. Can we do... Okay, default. Alright. Huh, okay. So he's now able to mine all this dirt and stuff. He should be able to get the tree. Cool. Alright, so let's see how long this video's been going on for. About not even 10 minutes yet. Excuse me. Let's look for some food, because I am low on food. And we sacrificed ourselves for our villagers. Okay, sort out, do that. Do that and do that. You know what, let's start at Bombcraft. How about that? So we have right here, Strange Dreams by Bizzleth and Jolt, Tattered. So, took three of those strange crystals I've been finding, and ground them with a handful of redstone in a bowl using a piece of flint. So, that means we need that, we need some redstone, and three different crystals. We have, let's do Ordo, Terra, and Air. So, what we get is called Salus Mundus. Which actually does not show a recipe, but we have to make it anyways. So it's this, that, and that. Boom. Let's make more of this. Because we'll need a bunch. I think that's actually all we'll need. But that is now the beginning of Farmcraft. We now need a bookshelf. Which I don't think that's going to be a problem, other than the fact that... Okay, so bookshelf. If you look at that. Requires three books. We don't have paper. But I know where you can find Sugar King. Right there. There's a lot. So let's go grab that. So... Also, I don't really have any other video plans. I feel like all this Minecraft, nothing else, is kind of boring. What's this, though? What is that? Salt, okay. I feel like just having Minecraft though is kind of boring. It's, but I mean, it's like what I enjoy, and I've heard that like on YouTube, you do what you enjoy. Like, you'll find your niche eventually, and like I feel like I found Minecraft as my niche where I need to be recording videos of, because it feels right to me. And this is the longest going series I've had. I've literally had almost 350 hours of watch time this month, 350 minutes of watch time. If I had 350 hours, that'd be insane, because that's a lot of views. That, I mean, I need 4,000 total to be able to be monetized, and right now I only have like 100 watch hours from the, no, more like, no, I have like 10 watch hours from the entire time I've been on YouTube, and I've only had about 1,000 views, and then not even 100 subs yet. So getting 400 watch hours would be huge. But one day it'll happen. I hope. And hopefully Minecraft is the thing that brings me to where I need to be with that. Okay, so I have to use just oak here. So give me a bookshelf. Once we get the books. And now we have a bookshelf. Here is where we get into Thomcraft. Here's what we do. Place this. Throw our Salus Mundus. And just wait. Once we stop lagging, hopefully it don't crash. We're not responding right now. And we get the Thaumonomicon, the beginning of Thaumcraft. Yes, we do. So we open the book. It's not responding again. This isn't supposed to happen. That's weird. Very much so. Yeah, I'm having that thing on my screen where when you click on a not responding screen, it goes kind of hazy. Hope I didn't crash the game trying to open that book. That would not be good. All right. We are in, and we have right now Fundamentals and Thaumic Tinkerer. We can't get these yet. Requires first steps. So, point. Okay, I'm not gonna read all this, but it wants us to make the Arcane Workbench, which is a crafting table on with Salus Mundus. I'm also gonna take a nap because I don't want my villagers to die. So we just have to grab a crafting table. Not like that crafting table, but this crafting table. And sprinkle Salus Mundus. And now we have an arcane crafting table. So does that count? Yes, complete. So now we need observation, fundamentals, and a thermometer. So thermometer is gold around glass pane with all six crystals. We're still missing water crystals. So we have to go down to find those. But luckily I know exactly where to find them. So I'm gonna quickly give her something to eat because she's complaining. So again, I'm gonna sacrifice myself for her. It's Lillian. Hey, get out of here. Can I hit her? Oh, I can. Okay, never mind then. You can kill your villagers. Okay. Good to know. Heal yourself, please. Okay, so you are. What are you requesting currently? Nothing yet. You're still cutting all this down. You're gonna take a minute on that. All right, so what we need is I'll be right back. I'm gonna have to go down to the caves. I saw water crystals, so I know how to get to those. So I'll be right back once I have those. Okay, guys, I see the water crystals. They're right on top of this ravine that we mine at. That we mined at. And while we're here, we're going to grab. What's that fire? Okay, it's just lava. Okay. We're gonna grab this coal. It's just a couple pieces, but it's better than none. Still haven't made our diamond pickaxe yet, which is something needs to be done soon to go to the Nether. Ooh, don't mean to fall. We need to get to those water crystals, which are right above us. We can go for these, which looks like a lot bigger of a deposit. Here's the MLG water bucket strats that I learned from watching years of Minecraft videos. If I could actually do it properly. There we go. Break this block quickly before we drown. Okay, good. Okay, we got the crystals. Okay. That's good. So once we have these water crystals, we can jump right down into this water and ride our way down the bottom. There, I'll see you guys back when we get to the top. Alright guys, we are back from the cave. I had to go give my our builder a shovel. I put the guys in here, I put the thing in here. So now we need a glass pane, which requires some sand. And then we need 4 gold. So let's take this, throw it in here, and try to get a little bit of power. Every little bit we get is enough, it'll help. Okay, and then throw that in here. Let's go chop some trees real quick. Because as soon as this glass is done, I want to throw a piece in, some of it in here. Let's quickly also grab our thermometer. Glass panes. Well, we can't grab our thermometer yet because we need gold, which is currently cooking. And now it's going to start duplicating all of our stuff. So this one is going to go downstairs with the next few. I'll be back once I have the gold ready. Alright guys, I have the gold. I removed the enrichment chamber because it was drawing a bunch of power, because it wasn't full on power yet. But we now have what we need to make our first Thaumcraft item, the thermometer. Which also has inventory scanning, which I'm pretty sure is like... You hold left click on items. Or you just hover over items and it scans for you. See, we just got what we needed. We got the observations we needed. Cool. So now we can scan stuff like that. We've learned a lot of stuff. Let's look at our thumbnomicon now. We now have what we need, observations. Now our last thing is arcane stone, which isn't useful just yet. Alchemy is ready, so observation alchemy and observation fundamentals. We now can make a crucible, which is you take 7 iron, you make a cauldron first. So let's quickly get 1 iron dust. Once we have this iron dust, we'll place back down the enrichment chamber. Okay. So now we have that, we can quickly make this guy, which is our cauldron. We take the cauldron, and guess what? We throw Salus Mundus on it. And we get, voila, a cauldron. Let's grab our Thaumnomicon, and complete. What's going to have us make now is a yellow as a nitor, which needs to be made like right away. So I think we'll make that next episode. because this episode's a bit longer than usual. We're gonna have to do cauldron outside for first, because you have to use fire as your first source of fuel, and then you use nitor. So let's check on our villagers real quick, how they're doing before it becomes nighttime, or like before monsters come out. They have stopped working because it's nighttime. Oh god. Alright, I'm ready to fight. Well guys, I hope you enjoyed. If you did, make sure you leave a like, subscribe, leave a comment if you want to see more of this. Well, I'm still going to make more of this. I would like just to know how y'all feel about this. And make sure you check out the end card, which has on the left my latest video, on the right what YouTube thinks you should watch next, on the top my brother's YouTube channel, and on the bottom my an easy button for you to subscribe to me. So guys, I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you next time. Peace.